I'm supposed to be going to Memphis in the morning to meet my family and stuff, you know, new people, new family, you know, the ordinary. I was in my bed eating s'mores, you know, I had the whole packy and I had the chopsticks and everything because, you know, I'm hungry. Well, I need a snack. But yeah, y'all gonna watch me get ready for Memphis and stuff. I'm not going there for a long time. I'm just going there for a day, you know, to meet everybody. Because they told me to eat their food. Eat their food, baby. I don't even know what y'all eat, but I don't even know what y'all cook like, I don't know. But when I wake up in the morning, because I don't even know what time I'm supposed to be going down there to meet all them, but I'm gonna let y'all know when I get down. Well, I'm gonna let y'all know when cut the cameras. I'm gonna let y'all know when I wake up because I gotta do, you know, brush my teeth and stuff. And we gonna be in the car. And y'all, okay. So today I have on my headboard and stuff on my room because, as you can see, like, it's always gonna eat like. And I had bought this cover from Target. It was only $45. That's why. Don't get weird. But I bought this cover from Target and it's so soft. And I had bought these pillows back there. And yeah, I had bought my s'mores too. But yeah, I'ma see y'all when I wake up and, you know, I brush my teeth and stuff. Okay, so I just found out that I have to wake up at 8:00 in the morning. And I just woke up and it's like 9:00 at night. So I gotta get in the shower and I gotta take some melatonin and I don't think I'm gonna be able to be up. I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can do it now. I'm gonna get in the shower and I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get out the shower. So I just got out the shower not too long ago and I don't know if I'm sleepy or not because I don't feel sleepy, but I think I'm sleepy and I might go to sleep. I'm thinking about it. I might not do it, but I think I'm gonna do it. But yeah, y'all, 7:00 in the morning is so crazy to me. Like, I mean, 8:00, but I gotta wake up at 7:00 and get ready, man. Still. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I wake up and stuff. So I just woke up and it's almost time to go, and I'm barely, like, I'm supposed to be packed because I'm wearing pajamas down there because we're gonna be in a car with just regular clothes on the whole ride. Not me. So, I'm wearing my pajamas.
I don't really know what I wanna wear because I ain't got nothing, like, I'm gonna wear these. I'm ready. But I really need a shirt. Like, I'm ready to go with the shoes. Why do your daddy have you knocking on your eggs door? You think you booty put your booty put the
okay, now I'm finna go. This was me on the way to Memphis. I was in a car and it was so weird and he was driving so fast. I didn't even know what to do in my life. But I was in the car just sitting there standing in space, like looking, listening to music. Like, when is it my turn to play some music?
So I finally made it here and I don't know, this house is huge. Like, it's a whole upstairs and then when you walk in, the floor is marble. Where am I? This is not Memphis. This is not, I don't know where I'm at. But yeah, I like it. They cook your food, so I'm gonna go. Yeah.
So we're playing hide and seek, and I'm hiding in this closet. I think they're gonna get me. But this closet is a little scary. But we're in this big old house, I don't think they can find me. But I'm gonna walk around the house and make sure you don't find me. So we have to stop playing hide and go seek because his daddy wanna be a lame loser. The lights shut out and you think we could just finna sit here? Our phone's going dead. The phone's barely working. You think we finna just sit here and look at each other on the couch? What does this look like? But we had to stop playing because I don't like that man. I hope I never see that man again in my whole life. I promise him that. Okay, so now we on the way back home after I just went to see my granny and she really enjoyed my company. Like, she gave me some ribs. She gave me some water. Yeah, she gave me some rinse and water.
Shout out to my Uncle E for driving me.
Oh yeah, my Uncle E took me there. You know, he took me to Memphis. You know, W Uncle and all. He ain't buy me no food, but he took me there. He ain't even buy my snacks. I had to buy my own snacks. And I barely had money. But we down here. But we on the way back home. And I hope we stop at the gas station because I need more snacks. I only got $5 left. That's enough for like some clear fruit and a fry. A hot fry. No, hot fries. And yeah.
I'm sorry I had to stop, but like, look how beautiful that is. Y'all can't tell me it don't eat. Like, it eats all that right now.
Okay, you see, so we had to pull over because the rain was real bad. We can't see in the dark outside. And my ribs cold. Yeah. Y'all look at the rain. I would raise down my window, but I'm gonna get wet. Okay, so I'm walking around this door. Okay, I found a bathroom. Hopefully I don't get it on top. I really don't have enough money for a charger and stuff. I'm gonna get this one. It's right on my outside and I got this on. Please. Like, look at this. I don't know what I should get it because I don't see no clear fruit. That's one thing that I don't see. $2.69 for a lemonade? Okay. $2.49 for this. And I need to find a cheap drink. I ain't got a lot of money. I'm a little broke right now, but I'm never broke, so don't get it confused, because I'm never broke. I really need more than just, oh my God. If I get a pet, I ain't got enough money, I'm be mad. Ever thought I had enough money. Oh my God. You're lying to my face, though. It's raining so hard outside. This. And look what I got on. Okay, I made it in the car, almost slipped and busted my head on the way here, but I made it. I know I told y'all I was gonna see y'all when I get home, but I lied. And it was this boy in the bathroom in the stall next to me, and he farted. But I think he was moving, but he farted next to me in the stall next to each other, so that's basically the same thing. Okay, now y'all really gonna see me at home.
So I got home, and y'all, last night was just like, I couldn't even do it. Like, we was in a rainstorm, and I was about dead. Like, it was lightning, and I was scared for my life. I didn't know what to do, but at least I made it home. And yeah, that's gonna be the end of the YouTube video, and yeah.